I made top 10. Now I'm number one. Now I'm number one. Come on, coach. Oh, that's me. I need no pop pop. I am
number one.
Two is not a winner, and three, nobody remembers. I know I got a lot of haters right now.
I got a lot of haters right now.
Your boy.
Number one on the Xbox in the world.
Yeah! Hold on.
Hold on.
I got to shout out D-Block. Let me tell y'all the story real quick.
Let me tell y'all.
I'm not even on the Xbox, right?
I go to the Xbox app. I get a message from D-Block.
Right?
He like, yo, congratulations
on being number one.
I said, yo, this dude is capping.
I can't wait to get to the crib.
I get to the crib.
Load up.
Get on the Xbox.
Yeah, yada, yada, yada.
Your boy, number one.
Y'all seen the win streak.
Y'all know. The boy be winning right now.
It's Mr. I Swear I Wouldn't Lie to You. It's TMQ. Shout out D-Block.
Yo!
For giving me the message, so
he the first one to deliver the message saying congratulations. So
big shout out to D Block, yo.
I want to thank everybody on the grind with me who stayed down, rode the top 100, rode the number one.
I finally did it, coach.
I finally did it, coach.
It's Mr. I Swear I Wouldn't Lie to You. It's TMQ.
I know I'm gonna have a lot of haters right now, coach.
I'm gonna have a lot of haters, coach. And it's cool. What's your record? Yada yada yada.
It doesn't matter, coach.
I'm number one.
The best in the world right now, coach.
The grind don't stop. It's a different grind over here, coach.
I got the windows open. I want my neighbors to hear me. I want the world to hear me. I'm number one in the world on the Xbox, coach. You see it? Turn your headphones up. Okay. Reloaded.
Make sure y'all check out my last video, coach. Hello, neighbors. I want y'all to hear me. Hello, neighbors. Like I said, yo, number one in the world, I want to thank everybody on the grind. The grind didn't stop, yo.
Oh, I seen this one. It's mine.
Let me get that up off you, dog. Let me get that up off you, coach. I done seen it all before. Here we go. Like I said, y'all had a lot of people telling me. I'm not even going to say they're haters, yo. They just hating that the fact that I'm winning, I'm grinding a different way. I'm number one in the world, right? And I got people on my side. I got a lot of people on that side. Listen, your master is not number one. Your master is not number one. Yeah, that's cool. That's cool about your record, but your master is not number one. The same person that was saying, oh, they was number one in Mad 20. It's not happening in Mad 21, yo. Your favorite YouTuber is not number one in Mad right now, coach. Your guy that's grinding for Road to Top 100 would not make Top 100. That Road to Top is dead. It's over with. It's over with. No bueno, coach. No bueno. You would not give number one. Not if I'm up here. Not if I'm up here, coach. My grind is not going to stop. I accomplished what I said I was going to do. I said what I was going to do, and I did it, coach. Top 100. I made top 50. I made top 20. I made top 10. Now I'm number one. Now I'm number one. Come on, coach. Oh, that's me. I need no Popeye biscuits, coach. Coach, to be nice, yo. Yeah! Oh, yeah, I'm at. Oh, what's your record? What's that? It doesn't matter. Just know my win ratio is over 550. It's over 550. It's close to 600. To be for real, coach. But like I said, yo, the grind don't stop, coach. And listen, it's a lot of people that try to knock me off my grind. People try to end my career in YouTube. Like I'm gonna stop posting videos. Like I'm gonna stop posting videos, coach. What are you doing, yo? Yeah, I'm hyped. Yeah, I'm hype. Yeah, I'm hype. Number one in the world on the Xbox. A lot of people can't say that. This ain't Mad 20. This ain't no Throwback Thursday where you using other people's name. What you using other people's name to get some... What? Get out of here, coach. Ain't no Throwback Thursday on no YouTube, yo. What is you talking about, yo? Oh, yeah. Good defense. Get that crap out of here, coach. Oh, yeah. Oh, woo, woo, woo. I'm number one in the world. I'm number one in the world on Xbox, coach. Accomplish that, yo. Mad 21. You can't. You ain't gonna be able to. You're not. Reason why? Because I'm here, coach. I'm here, coach. Yeah. Go check it. Go check it, coach. So when you log in on the Xbox One and you go to that leaderboard, you're gonna see Mike Witt Jr. 6. You're gonna see that big old win streak. You're gonna see that nice little defense. Yeah. That nice little defense. I got a little offense or something like that. But you're going to see that number one right there.
What Nelly, he said it the best, yo. Shout out Nelly, yo. He said it the best. I am number one. Two is not a winner. And three, nobody remembers. Hey, hey. I take my three, yo. I got to get hyped. Turn y'all headphones up, coach. I want the world to hear me right here. I got the, listen, I got my windows open. They out there weeding. Matter of fact, I'm on the edge like I'm weed eating, coach. I'm on the edge like a weed eater, coach. Don't let that go over your head, coach. Yeah. It's Mr. I Swear I Wouldn't Lie to His TMQ. Ayo, shout out D-Block once again, yo. Like I said, I wasn't even at the crib. I wasn't even online, coach. I wasn't even on the game console. I get a message to my phone on the Xbox app saying, yo, congratulations, you number one. Yeah, I said, nah, that's all cap right there, coach. That's what I thought. I'm like, that's all cap right there, coach. Sure enough, yo, I couldn't wait to get to the crib after that, yo. I said, I get to the crib, yo. Hey, yo, this dude pretty good right here, yo. Hold on. He rolling out. Yo! He trying to end that. All right, hold on. But I get to the crib, right? Hold on. Here we go. I'm on you, dog. Hold on. Hey, yo, like I get to the crib, right? I was like, I'm going to go to the Xbox. Sure enough, I had to restart that thing. Like, I restarted like three times before I actually looked at it. Because I'm like, I can't believe it. Let me pinch myself real quick. How did I get number one? Yeah, oh, the boy number one. Yeah. Oh, good play right there, coach. That was definitely a good play right there. Number one on the Xbox, yo. On the Xbox. I'm going to have a lot of haters, yo. And that's cool. Oh, yeah. This person. I know you want to go. Hold on. Oh, let me get that up off you, dog. Let me get that up. You're going to go for two like that. Come on, yo. But I ain't got exposed. Like I said, expose who? Yeah, it's cool. Hey, yo. Bygones be bygones. So on. I'm going to move on for that, yo. I'm number one now, yo. Ain't much you can listen, I'm not even going to be. I'm still humble, coach. But when you log on to that Xbox, put some respect on my name, coach. Put some respect on my name, coach. Mike Witt Jr. 6. Mr. I Swear I Wouldn't Lie to You. It's TMQ, yo. The grind. Listen, I'm not even going to slow up from here. I was thinking about, I'm going to hang up the console. I did what I wanted to do. Rolled the top 100. Rolled the number one. And I'm thinking about, listen, I'm going to retire from Madden for the rest of the season until Madden 22. But I'm not going to let up, though. I already accomplished number one. And a lot of people coming for that spot, yo. How they gonna get it? Nah, it's a different grind over here, coach. Different grind, coach. But that's motivation right here, coach. When I see somebody better than me, I see somebody higher than me, that's motivation to me to do better. Y'all humble me, coach. You humble me to be great, yo. And you, I can't knock y'all for that. Y'all humble me to be great. The grind don't stop, yo. Oh, yeah. Oh, he dropped it. Come on, coach. But like I said, yo, hey, this dude with the Chargers, he all right, coach. He all right to me, yo. I got the, yo, hey, listen. I can't even knock him for that, yo. He really balling with the Chargers, yo. I can't even bust a move. But it feel great to be number one, coach. So when you log into the Xbox and you see Mike Witt Jr. at the number one spot, yo, and a lot of people want that spot, too. You can't have it, though. You can't have it. I'm not falling number two. I'm not falling below number two. I might go back and forth with number one, number two, cool. But I'm not going beneath that right there. Somebody might play more games than me, whatever like that. But their win ratio would not be better than mine, coach. The win ratio would not be better than mine, coach. And I repeat that. Hold on, let me play this corner out. Oh, that's me right here. Hey, let me get that up off you, dog. Let me get that up off you, coach. Here we go. Back on offense, yo. Like I said, I'm going to be the most humblest person. The number one player on the Xbox, yo. The number one player on the Xbox, I repeat, yo. I'm too hyped right now. And like I said, I got to make this field goal. Hold on. I got to make this field goal before halftime because this dude defense is crazy. Here we go. Oh, yeah. Talk to me nice, yo. Good kick right there, coach. Like I said, number one on the Xbox, coach. It's like, yo, I know you're trying to score before halftime. I'm on you, dog. I'm on you, dog. I know you want to score before halftime. 1 second left. That's cool. That's cool. Like I said, yo, when I got that message, I was like, yo. And it's surprising, right? Because I know a lot of people want to be in that number one spot, yo.
A lot of people want to be there. A lot of people want to be in the top five. I see a lot of people grinding now to get that number one spot before Mad 22 just to have bragging rights. But it ain't going to go down like that, coach. I'm the captain of Mad 21 right now, coach. I'm the captain right now. If you don't like it, so what? I'm the leader of the new school now. I'm the leader of the new school, coach. I'm the leader on the leaderboard right now. And you got to accept the fact, yo. Nobody cares about having the best record. Nobody cares about that. But my win ratio, we're top that. Nobody cares about the best record. Your name is not on the leaderboard, coach. Your name is not on that number one spot. You know where that number one at? On the Xbox? You scrolling on, you see your name right there, your gamer tag. You know, your little offense, your little defense, and your win streak and all that. Your name ain't right there, coach. That's a laser right there, coach. Your name ain't right there. This ain't mad. This ain't no throwback Thursday. No throwback to whatever you want to call it, yo. Your name ain't right there, coach. You can't reminisce, coach. It's a new leader on the leaderboard, coach. Mike Witt Jr. 6, yo. Follow me on Instagram. I got to upgrade my Instagram title, too, with my bio. I got to put the number one ranked player in Mad 21. I got to put that up there, coach, so people can see, yo. I got to make this field goal. I got to make this field goal, coach. Oh, yeah. Talk to me nice. Coming in clutch right now, coach. That's clutch right there. That's clutch right there. And you know what's weird? You got the people out there that's going to hate, right? Instead of being like, yo, the grind is real. You got people that's going to be mad. And that's cool. And I can accept the fact that people are going to be mad. They're going to be mad that I'm number one.
Hold on. That's me right there.
Let me get that up off you, dog. Let me get that up off you, coach. And let the grind continue, coach.
Here we go. I'm going to just try to run this clock out now, coach.
I got to get up out of here. The number one guy in the world right now, coach. Talk to me nice, yo. And like I said, a lot of people ain't going to like it. And that's cool. That's cool, coach. I got to accept the fact. I got to keep grinding. I'm not going to stop posting videos. I'm not going to stop grinding my Madden grind just because of one person. Just because of one person, yo. Come on, coach. You got to do better than that. You got people coming over. Oh, this is me. Hold on. Time out. Hey, let me get that up off you, dog. Get that up off your coach. That's ball game, coach. Get my little celebration. Oh, yo. Hey, come on. That's cool. It's still ball game, though, coach. Dude was tough right there, coach. That was a tough opponent right there. But listen, like I said, yo, number one guy in the world is Mr. Aswabu and Lati. It's TMQ. I'm the number one guy on the Xbox, coach. Talk to me nice, coach. I'm out.